I am going to have a condolatory motion. This House deeply condoles of Dr. Luis Pranz Barbosa, former Chief Minister, ex-Speaker, ex-Legislator of Goa, par excellence, who passed away on the 6th October 2011. He was elected from Kottayam constituency for four times and once from Lotoli constituency. He was the member of the first Legislative Assembly of Goa, Daman and Diu, in 1963. He was later elected to the House in 1967, 1972 and 1984, and 1989 also. For three terms, 1963, 1967 and 72, he was elected as the member of the Legislative Assembly of Goa, Daman and Diu, on the erstwhile United Goans Party, and twice as the Congress candidate in 1984 and 89. From Lotoli constituency after Goa attained statehood. He was one of the founder members of the United Goans Party. As a member of the Committee on Petitions from 1966 to 1967, Committee on Delegated Legislations on 1965 to 1966, his contribution has been noteworthy. He has also served on the panel of presiding members from 1967 to 1974. He was the Vice President of the GPCC. On the 17th April 1985, he was sworn in as the Cabinet Minister and held portfolios of urban development, including municipalities and excluding town planning, housing, including Housing Board, Cooperation, Power, Protocol, Tourism, Science and Technology and Environment. He was elected as Speaker during the period of 22nd January 1990 to 14th April 1990, then became the Chief Minister of Goa during the period from 16-4-1990 to 14-12-1990. He was also a powerful orator with excellent command over Konkani, English and Portuguese. His rich contribution to the debates in the House has been noteworthy. He was the Vice Chairman of the Khadi and Village Industries Board. Besides, he was a devoted medical practitioner and served the people with great devotion and sincerity. He had a keen interest in horticulture too, and he is also recognized for his contribution in the movement against the merger of Goa into Maharashtra, thus preserving the Goan identity and his contribution to the cause of Konkani. Language has also been commendable. He was also at the forefront during the opinion poll. He was an ironic figure and multifaceted personality, thus leaving behind a legacy of excellence in every field which he had ventured, be it politics, medicine, or horticulture, and thus will always be a source of inspiration to us. The House pays its rich tribute to the departed soul and conveys his heartfelt condolences to his bereaved family. Let us observe, before observing silence, I would like other members also to make.
Under Rule 16 of the Rules of Procedure and Conduct of Business, I move a motion to extend the duration of the sitting of the House by 30 minutes.
Yes. Is the House, the motion is before the House.
Do not make big speeches.
No, I will allow you to speak. There is a motion moved by the Chief Minister to extend the sitting of the House by
30 minutes.
1 hour. You want 1 hour? Okay, 1 hour.
1 hour. We'll finish.
The House agrees.
Yes, sir. 1 hour. We will finish the business and go break for lunch.
Okay. Those in favor will say aye.
Aye.
Those against will say no. Ayes have it. Ayes have it. The sitting of the House is extended by 1 hour. Now, who are going to? I have got, see, several people. Then, Honourable Chief Minister, come on.
Speaker, sir.
1 minute. I also want to make a reference to another person in the same obituary, so that we need not stand twice. Honourable members, the former Chief Executive Officer of Apple, Mr. Steve Jobs, is no more. He was a giant and genius of the digital world in which we now live in. He made our lives better, communicative and comfortable. He was a pioneer of the first office software, Macintosh, and the best digital gadgets like iPod, iPhone and iPad. But for his vision, the world would have remained imperfectly connected. I take this opportunity to appraise the honorable members that Goa Assembly is one of the first to use the computers inside the house. And the Goa Legislature Secretariat has been the workforce which has gone full blast in computerization. It is therefore appropriate for the House to join the world in paying our solemn and humble tribute to the communication missionary and the digital visionary who entirely devoted his lifetime in bettering the way the world communicated within it. May this life and legacy inspire all of us to relentlessly continue the revolution.
Speaker, sir, I rise here to speak in favor of the obituary references which we have, particularly of our ex-Chief Minister, Dr. Luis Prat Barbosa, who was also the ex-speaker. Also, I would pay my obituary to the world icon who gave us world products, that is Steve Jobs. First of all, I represent Kottalim constituency, where the ex-chief minister then and the chief minister under whom I also had an opportunity to work is no more. He was an excellent orator. He was a very good doctor, reaching out to the poorest of poor, even on foot, not only in Kansaulim village where he was born, but even the surrounding villages. In those particular days when the health services from the government did not reach everywhere, I pay tributes to him because he was one of the key figures under Dr. Jack Sikera during the opinion poll. We know, if all of us are legislators here, if all of us are proud to be standing on our own feet as one of the most beautiful states in the whole country, a jewel in the crown called India, we all owe a debt to Dr. Luis Prat Barbosa and the others who so strongly advocated against the merger with Maharashtra. Speaker, sir, I hail from the same village. I was also born in Kansaulim. Gone are the good old days of good politics, clean politics. Times have changed. The way we operate, things have changed. But here was a simpleton to the core who gave his life to the people. Whether as a doctor, whether as a politician, whether as a good father and a good husband, I feel I was proudly associated as one of his colleagues. And we saw, and we have seen, that his oratory stood the test of times. Whether it was in the house, whether it was outside the house, he had those convincing powers. Therefore, his contribution to the opinion poll of us remaining separately should never be forgotten. You were his colleague. You bear testimony to his functioning in the various portfolios. Today he is no more, but his work lives on. I would say, as the ex-chief minister and also as one of the key person to strive to keep Goa separate identity, it would be befitting for this government to give him and accord him a state funeral, because it is within the power of the state to accord a state funeral, because he was not only the ex-speaker, he was the ex-chief minister, an iconic figure as far as the opinion poll is concerned. Today, the good work is carried on by his son, who is a very renowned doctor, Dr. Noel. He has two daughters and his wife, who is still living. I would request the Honorable Chief Minister as a matter of tribute and recognition to a person who rose to the highest political position in this land, that he should be given a state funeral with all the honor that he deserves. I would not like to speak more because there are so many speakers and it was certain things would sound repetitive. I also take this opportunity of remembering the iconic world renowned figure who taught us how to communicate, who was responsible to make this entire world into a small global village. Through the use of the iPhones, the iPads and all other related products which all of us at some point or other today use. At that point of time when the invention came, nobody perhaps realized what is the importance of this particular technology. And the technological advances have been made because there have been inventors like Steve Jobs. It is noteworthy that the entire world is today mourning, whether it is a politician in any part of the world, whether it is the other inventors himself, whether it is Bill Gates who was his competitor, whether it is the common man in the street, whether it is a person in Goa or in New York, or whether it is a person in Delhi and elsewhere, all over the world, because this person who was otherwise a dropout from college was able to achieve so much. What does it teach? That if you have a mission before you which you want to accomplish, it is not your educational qualifications alone that can stand you good. You have to be cut out for the job in a manner with total commitment. You have to be different from the others. You have to have that something special in you which should always be encouraged. Therefore, when we deal with our children, besides the studies, we should always encourage that something extra or special that is seen in young people. And it is only this which would propel us to great height. While we remember Steve Jobs, let us also remember how to encourage young people to come forward, because these are the times when the energy of younger people can be channelized in the great task of nation building. Today, when we face so many challenges, it is time to recount what best that can be done in the best possible manner in this age of information technology, in the age where we should be able to be compared as one of the best states in the country. It is high time to ponder over these things. Without taking much time, I offer my deep condolences to them, and I hope the house will convey also to the family of Dr. Barbosa and also to the other persons who will run the show in Apple, and as far as Steve Jobs is concerned, let our feelings of this august house be conveyed. Thank you, Speaker sir.
Mr. Manohar Parrikar.
Speaker sir, ek atyanta abhyasu knowledgeable she vyaktimatva amcha atun gelle asa ani munun kashe dista ki, in fact I was just checking up the total 50 years of history. I think there are so many chief ministers. He is second chief minister who has passed away. And म्हणून जे आमच्या डेप्युटी स्पीकरांनी सांगले की त्यांना फुल ऑनर आणि अनेक कारण असा विधानसभा चालू असतानाच ते हेज पास्ट अवे. सो या दोन्ही कारणा खातीर म्हाका दिसता, एक कारण म्हणजे विधानसभा चालू असतानाच ते गेल्ले आसा. मे बी इट इज तुम्ही इतले विधानसभेचे दीस कमी करून सुद्धा बरोबर त्याच दिसा जावप, हे एक योगायोग असूंक शकता. आणि दुसरे म्हाका दिसता तांचे दुसरे चीफ मिनिस्टर गोयचे ते जे आयज आमच्या भितर ना, आणि त्यामुळे तांकां एक योग्य तो आदर तांचो राखपाची गरज आहे. आणि सो आय एंटायरली एंडोस हीज व्यू पॉईंट डॅट देर शूड बी स्टेट ऑनर ग्रांटेड एट हीज फ्युनरल. हांव तांकां पयलीं वळखनासलो जेन्ना ते चीफ मिनिस्टर आशिल्ले किंवा आशिल्ले, पण नंतरच्या काळांत जेन्ना हांव मुख्यमंत्री झालो तेन्ना म्हजीच गाठ तांच्या जाव्या बरोबर पडली. अँड दॅट टू वेन आय हॅड गॉन फॉर आय आय टी फंक्शन इन कॅलिफोर्निया. आय आय टी 50 वर्सां जावपाची 2002 सालांत कुपरटिनोक हांव गोंयकार म्हणणा वडे तो म्हाका मेळपाक आयलो. आनी म्हजी बरी दोस्ती आली आनी आयजूय ती दोस्ती बऱ्यापैकी फॅमिली बरोबर आसा. ताज्या नंतर म्हाका बऱ्याचदा दोतोराक मेळपाची संदी आयली आनी ताका जें एक गोंयच्या बद्दल फिलींग आशिल्लें तें दर खेपा खंय मेळ्ळो की म्हाका तो बसोवन सांगतालो 5-10 मिनटां जरी ताजें हें आसतालें की अशें करा अशें बरें करा पूण तांच्यांनी म्हाका दिसता राजकारणान एकदां ठरयलें की आतां आनीक वचप ना त्या नंतर तांच्या राजकारणान व्हडलोसो इंट्रस्ट घेतलो ना पण तांचें कॉन्ट्रिब्युशन जरी म्हाका स्वता पर्सनल अनुभवक नासलें तरी बरेंच हें वाचून तांचें कॉन्ट्रिब्युशन कोणाक डिनाय करपाक येवचें ना म्हूण हांव भारतीय जनता पक्षातर्फे मुख्यमंत्र्याक विनंती करता की तांच्यांनी ही मागणी जी आसा की तांकां स्टेट ऑनर देवन तांचें फ्युनरल करचें ही मागणी मान्य करची आमी पक्षातर्फे तांकां हांव श्रद्धांजली सगळ्याच्या वतीन अर्पीत करता आनी मागीर 4 उतरां थांबय
दामू नायक इज नॉट हियर अलेक्स सिक्वेर
Speaker, sir, I rise to support the obituary that is before the House. I will not say much because I think most of the points have already been covered. But I definitely, personally, me and my family held Dr. Luis Prat Barbosa in very high esteem for all qualities that all of us know of his. I pray that his soul rests in peace and that the Lord Almighty gives strength to his wife, 2 daughters and son. To carry on, to continue with the legacy that he has started. Thank you, Speaker, sir.
Honorable Chief, Honorable Minister for PW.
Speaker, sir, aaj aake goyant chor lok dukes sala ki kalche disak je hobar ekna এক স্পিকার এক চিফ মিনিস্টার প্রদ বারবোস ও সংসার সরুন গেল মনে প্রদ বারবোজাক আমি মুজ মধ্যে খুবশে ফ্রেন্ড সার্কেল আর খুবশে আমিজাত আসলে যে তো ইউনাইটেড গোয়ান সাহেব না আমার ল্যান গেল বাপুই ব্রা জালে মাও তেগেলো বড় বোকার আর ত্যা টাইমের সম্পলো জাকশিকের আনি তে ঘেউন যে গোয়া মহারাষ্ট্রা গালপা কেলে এম জি পক্ষান তেদনা একটলে আন্দোলন জালে আনিক যে তেমি যেদনা তে ডিসিশন তরি ঘেয়না जाल्यार म्हाका दिसता जे हावजांत आमी 40 हांगा आमदार आहा 3 MP आहा तितल्याक 2 आमदार आनी 1 MP आसपाचो आनी गोंयचे कांयच डेवलप जावपाचो न्हू गोंयांत तशेंच उरपाचे तरी आसतना हांव मातसो कितें उलयतां मातशें सिरियस घे तुका एम जी म्हणटा राग येता सिरियस घे हांव एक मनशाचेर मेल्ले मनशाचेर उलयतां जे तेजें तेजे तेणे पड पूण वाय वॉज ताका कितें आपसेट जाता तो कितें आपसेट जाता ते महाराष्ट्रांत घालपाक जालो महाराष्ट्रांत पडलो आपसेट जाता स्पिकर सर म्हाका उडो आसा जेन्ना प्रद बारबोज इंडस्ट्री मिनिस्टर आसा तेन्ना तेणे वेर्ना एक इंडस्ट्रियल युनिट सेटअप केली आनी त्या टायमाचेर आखो वेर्णेचो लोक नुवेचो लोक तो गोंयचो लोक मिसअंडरस्टँडींग जावन येवन इतलें प्रोब्लेम केलें जेन्ना तेजें इलेक्शन आशिल्लें आनी त्या इलेक्शनाक म्हाका परत बारबोजान थंयसर आपयल्लो एक स्पीच दिवपाक जे दिसाक वेर्णा गांवांत 2 मायक एक आडेन प्रद बारबोजा घे बाय मायक प्रद बारबोजा बराबर उदय बेंबरो आहा आनी ह्या आटेन दुसरो मायक लोकालो जे वेन्नेचे बटलेर अशे आहा ते गेले पुतांनी आनी मायक घातलो की डिस्टर्ब करपा मिटींग आनी त्या टायमाचेर मिटींग चलता हांव मातशें लेट जालो 2-3 करोड तांतयांचेर तांती मारीत आहा आनी परत बारबस बाबडो तांतयां घेता आंगाचेर आनी सोसणीक आयिल्ली ताका म्हणजे इतलो मॅचर तो तेगेले बाराब एकलो बॉडीगार तो चुकयत ती तांतयां तेंचे पडटा. सो हांव थंयसर येयलू येयलो म्हणटकच हे सगळे भुरगे म्हाका सांगूंक लागले तूं त्याड वचनाका तूं ह्याड यो. आनी ताका इतलें केलें तरी आसतना प्रोत बार्बोस तें इलेक्शन जिखलो. जिखतरीच प्रोत बार्बोस चीफ मिनिस्टर जालो. आनी चीफ मिनिस्टर जाले तेन्ना हे भुरगे जे पडे थंयसर तांती माताले ते म्हाका सांगूंक लागले आमी दोतोर प्रोत बार्बोजा मेळपाक येता. तर दोतोर प्रोत बार्बोजा ते मेळो नाका. प्रोत बार्बोजान सांगप कितें तेगेले घरांत बंगल्यांत एकलो कूक आशिल्लो ताका आपयलो आरे मला